happened before. Talk about throwing down the gauntlet. This group is obviously serious about winning. A little cocky though, aren't they? Claiming there won't really be a battle. Seems they think they've already got this thing all locked up.